Hey guys, I'm Mike back here for the video. Guys, welcome back to an episode of What the EA. This is a series I do that shows you the craziest upon craziest stuff happening in Madden. And based on what happened to me last week, I show you game film of what happened. First play here, he runs PA end around and Michael Vick gets sandwiched, fumbles the ball, recovered by Javion Clowney, back to the 45-yard line. Next play later, you're going to see me go ahead and punt this ball with Bo Jackson, but no, I am not punting the ball, I am simply recovering the ball at my 10-yard line. You might say, wait, how are you doing that? That doesn't make any sense. Well, my man goes to fair catch the ball, you know, just like a normal human being, ends up messing that up and ends up hitting the ball forward off his helmet to my guy. That's what I'm talking about. Now, this might be the best kickoff you have ever seen in history because the ball took an EA bounce and refused to go back to me out of bounds. Watch this bounce real fast. It goes up. It goes down, and no, it's going to curl right inside and not go out of bounds. Wasn't mad on that play, just amazed. Fourth down and 8 here. My opponent is going to try to get the first down. Going to go ahead and roll to the right and throw it. And Night Train Lane, what are you doing, man? Night Train Lane sits there, lets the ball go right over top, right in front of him, makes no kind of attempt to go after the ball. First down and 10, my opponent's going to run to the right-hand side, so next play later, he's going to get the bright idea of throwing the ball. Now, if my player had any kind of awareness, this would be actually an interception. But this is Madden. Where is the awareness rating? I don't see it. Very, very crazy play. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.